But duck aside, this is the main piece of this room. And of course, they like to make it very artistic, so they've placed her on a swing, and they've placed other swings here, which you can actually see it on too. Kind of implies she's just one of the many people here playing. Contrary to the tourists still alive, however, since they've removed her abdominal organs, we can see not only the origin and insertion of her thigh muscles, and a single extensor there in the leg, with it standing going under the retinaculum, but also some deeper muscles, such as the group of adductors of the hip, which, so to speak, close the legs, such as the adductor magnus, longus and brevis, the gracilis and the pectineus. And also there, guess what you can see? At L4, close to her psoas muscle, the aorta branches into the common iliac arteries, there and there, and then these branch into the internal and external iliac arteries. We know this is her aorta and not her inferior vena cava, in part because of this median sacral artery here. And after the external iliac arteries become the femoral artery, they give off a deep branch here, the deep femoral artery. Her pelvic symphysis has been severed, and here we have her uterus, which you can now see from above. And of course, posterior to it, we also have part of her rectum there. Meanwhile, here we have many heart pieces, and it talks a lot about arteriosclerosis and the impact it has on the formation of plaques. But besides that, we can easily see the left and right ventricles. It's pretty easy to know which one is the left one because its wall is so much thicker. And